Take care of yourself, Miss Harris.
Always try.
If someone